Okay. Horse it froze. Horse it did. Needs to stop doing that. Hi, Anna. You okay? I'll think about it, Kanji. I'll think about it. Alright, well, fair enough then, I guess. Whoops. Good morning, by the way. Hope you're doing well. I need my fox quests. Let's see. Trying to get back on track with my Fox Quest here. I have no money, because of course I don't. Hey, Namatame. You're clearly not important. Let's just move on. Okay. I don't think he'll be at the floodplain, but it's worth a shot. No, he sure isn't. Let's go study, because it's raining. Doing well, other than the fact that the latest update to a MMORPG you played that now has a buggy mess. Alright. Sorry to hear that, I guess. I mean, I don't play MMOs, so. Sorry, Anako. I don't have time for your social links yet. Hooray. I don't really feel like reading or doing voice acting today. I've been sick all week. I totally don't remember them. Hold on, using my recording. Okay. Got it. Oh, goddammit. Stop asking me stuff. I need to reopen the link. No more questions. You still wonder how that treats the students that actually act? Oh, you're talking about King Moron. Mr. Bucktape, huh? Hate you too, bud.
Welcome home.
Thanks for the money. All right, I'm ready to fail cooking. Because I can't cook. There we go. Yeah. Yosuke, of course. He's second place. Before I keep forgetting about it. Yes. Okay, he'll come back. I just need to come back tomorrow. And then he'll be good. I wonder, can I talk to Kanji yet? I can. Okay, I guess not. No. Sorry. I gotta see if Broske is available. He is. Let's go. Social link with us, Kanji! That's right, B is crutch. He's disabled. Wait. He's not disabled. No. Pretty happy with where you guys are at. Itchy nose. Shut up, Chie. Sure, why not?
Ooh, the instant noodles really hit the spot.
Thank you, voice acting.
You know, the rainy season's just about here.
Isn't it a little early?
Once it starts, it'll be raining every night. We'll have to keep a constant eye on the Midnight Channel.
Crap, I didn't even think of that. Well, so it goes. I thought you were worried about the rain because of the school campout.
Why are you so excited about that?
That's right, it's the first time for you two.
You realize the only purpose of the school campout is to develop a love for one's hometown in young people, right?
Yeah, they tell us that up front, so?
Well, you see, the way we supposedly develop that love is by picking up trash off the mountain.
Picking up trash? Develop a love my ass, that's slave labor!
Well, the night's kind of fun. We cook our own meals with mess kits and sleep in tents.
The four of us are in the same group.
The same group, huh? Does that mean we sleep together at night, too?
Oh my god, Yosuke. Of course you can.
You wish! Guys and girls sleep in different tents. I'm warning you, if you leave your tent at night, you'll be expelled on the spot.
This gets worse and worse. I thought it was gonna be fun.
It's only for one night, and we disband before noon the next day. It doesn't last very long.
Oh, we did have some fun at the river before going home last year.
Do they let you go swimming?
I think so. There's always someone who takes a dip, although we didn't.
I see. So you can swim in the river.
That look. Okay.
Hey.
No.
I see.
We're gonna go study. Nah, we don't need a beef full challenge. That costs money, which I don't have ever. Oh yeah. Hold on. We're gonna take the kids' allowance now. Yep, I know. I fulfilled the wish. The fox and I don't have an interesting conversation, so I'm just gonna skip it. He's happy. Yep. And his social link went up. Or hers. Who knows? Yen, yep, yep, yep. That's basically the conversation. How do you spend that much time with a fox?
Welcome.
It's a she. I mean, we'll never know. Nope. I don't like hanging out on Sundays because they don't raise social links. Take the bomb of life. I'm not using Chie anymore, so. Hi, I'm gonna study for the day. I don't need a social life. Guess we gotta fail at cooking again. Nice. Maybe I'm not such a bad cook after all. Ignore the colorful piece of cardboard, exactly. She's red and she's black. It's summertime. I choose Yosuke again. I'm gonna be wrong. Hold on. Nope. Oh wait, I did. Haha. Yay, I maxed out on knowledge. I don't remember other good ways to raise other stats, so it's like, I don't have a magician, bro.
See you
later. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna take a request first. Where to? Okay. Okay. Gotcha. You don't remember and you're not at your computer? You probably have to look it up. Yeah, that's fine. I can do that real quick. Which one do I want to work on first? Okay. Right. What day is it? It's Monday. Right. Also, I just noticed my webcam froze again. There we go. Okay, so focus. Focus. There we go. Okay. Okay, so what do I need for the janitor job anyway? Diligence. Okay. So then, soccer, envelopes. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. But I gotta do the model first, which also gives diligence. Piece of shit webcam, I swear to God. It's probably OBS, but... okay. Then what do? Guess I could hang with... wait, I forgot to grab a magician persona. Need to do that. Makes sense, it gives money too. Take it. Talk to Broske again. I prefer 5 because it's like, it's so easy to level stuff in that. I wish I was playing 5. Feels bad, man. But everybody voted on 4, so it's fine. What? No. There we go. You want to go inside the TV, don't you?
Yep.
Nope. Can't do model until evening. Sure, we'll do it. We're gonna fail it, but... this bowl is a portal to the meat dimension. In order to finish this bowl, you must have understanding of your limits, knowledge to control your pace, courage to face this unrelenting tide of beef, and the diligence to persevere against this colossal challenge. All these traits are necessary to master the Rainy Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge! Yeah, I watched the anime. A little bit. At least that clip. Yes, exactly. That's why I did it.
If you want, you can change the channel. Doing? I saw it. It went like zoom. Do it again. One more time. Okay, my turn now.
Was that really necessary? I just wanted to make a model. Pandas to hang. Nice. Does anyone want to hang out today? It's not true. Shush. We're gonna go talk to him now, cause fuck you, bitch. Yeah.
What is it?
You told King Mora to shut up. You also told the girl to shut up. Mm-hmm. I also told Kanji to romance me and just kiss me and have sweet love and... Oh, I mean... Damn right, smack him around. Show him what you're made of.
Well.
Thanks, Nanako. Can I go make my model now? And not finish it? Because it takes 4 days. nights, sorry.
Oh.
Hello, colorful cardboard. Girl, I don't want your food. You're gonna make me eat it, though.
What do you put in curry again?
Carrots, potatoes, onions, mushrooms, green peppers, and radishes?
Are radishes the same as turnips? Curry's fine, right? It's practically our national food.
We were going back and forth between ramen and curry, but I thought ramen might not be enough for you guys.
I wonder what kind of ingredients Yosuke likes. I get the feeling he's real picky.
He's on another floor, isn't he? Do you want me to go ask?
No need. Plus, he said he needed to get ready for something.
Hey, Chie, you use potato starch for curry, right?
Of course you do.
Otherwise, the sauce wouldn't thicken. Then we need potato starch and some flour, too.
Oh, there are different kinds of flour. Oh, which should we get? All-purpose? Whole wheat?
Whole wheat sounds healthy. Let's get that one. And here they are. Chili peppers. It's not curry if it isn't spicy.
Let's just get everything that seems right. Oh, how about some kimchi, too? And some ground pepper.
There's two kinds, though. Black and white.
Whoa, way to go, Yukiko! The Amagi family sure knows their stuff. Let's get both, just in case.
Oh, yeah. We'll need some special ingredients, too, to spice things up.
I remember seeing something on TV about that. I think it was chocolate, coffee, yogurt. Oh, how about mint chocolate? I love that stuff. I don't like coffee that much, though. Oh, I can drink mocha, so let's get that.
What about some seafood? That should make the sauce taste better.
I don't want your cooking. Run away. I'm not going on the school trip. Fine.
Picking up all that trash was murder on my back. I can't believe someone threw away an entire bike. Damn it, litterers should have to deal with their own garbage. Anyways, time for dinner. Man, I'm starving. Dude, the girls cook just for us! Not that I expect much out of Chie, but Yukiko's got the full tradition of the Amagi Inn behind her food. You know it's gonna be out of this world!
Kanji's just a sophisticated person who can also beat the shit out of people. Exactly!
Huh? Why so generous all of a sudden?
Yep,
it's okay, man, just enjoy.
It's time for Mystery Food X.
I can't wait to dig in.
taste this?
Yes.
Only if you do it first.
Oh man, here it comes.
Sorry for the wait. We put a lot of love into it.
Well, really? That's kind of cliched, but still awesome. Okay then, chow time.
Getting the toxic waste bin, okay.
Hey.
What the hell is this? I mean, what kind of... Curry's supposed to be, like, really spicy or kind of mild. This just stinks. And it's gritty, too. It's somehow both... gritty and slimy, and it's got squishy parts in it. It's so freaking nasty, I can't even swallow it.
Well, it just didn't mix too well, but it does offer a wide variety of textures.
It's nauseating!
Come on, it's not that bad.
You didn't taste test it.
That's just your opinion.
Shut up, bitch, you didn't taste test it.
Telling you as a friend, don't do it. I wouldn't even joke about trying that slop.
Oh, hey, Hanako.
We're sorry. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? Our group's the only one without food. I mean, if it was even slightly edible, that'd be one thing. But I'm not taking another bite of this mystery food X.
Game over. You ate Hanako's food. She has killed you.
Something smells good.
Hey, Hanako. You wouldn't happen to have any extra curry left, huh? Come on, give us some! We're begging you! We're starving to death here!
No way! I'm on a diet right now, so this is all that I made. It has to last me.
All that you made, it's like a bucketful.
Oh, I wonder if there's any way we can get something delivered here.
But our cell phones don't get service up here.
And dinner time's almost over.
All right, back to your tents. Men's tents are this way, and the girls' tents are that way. Come on, people, look alive! Youngsters like yourselves should hurry up and get to bed after they eat. It's now time for us teachers to have some off to bed! Lights out!
You guys are gonna pay for this.
Night.
Get out of here.
Did you end up here?
My teach threatened to hold me back a year if I didn't show. And the first year's tent is all quiet, like someone died.
Well, if you were in there with him, I'm not surprised.
Ouch.
Is it just you two in this tent?
The other guy's called in sick. Smart move.
So it's okay if I hang out here? Hey, you're a stand-up guy, senpai. Don't worry, I won't make any trouble for you. They won't catch me unless we raise a ruckus.
All right, you can sleep over there.
Dude, there's a huge rock under there. How am I supposed to sleep? Hurt like hell.
Pipe down! Didn't you say you weren't gonna make any noise?
Yo, senpai, can't you go just a little further back?
Nope. There's a slope just past here. I'd roll down the hill in my sleep. If you don't like it here, go back to the first year tent.
Hey, wasn't your teacher some guy called King Moron? That guy stopped me outside earlier and he pissed me off so bad I was about to lose it. He was going on and on about when I was in middle school, when he doesn't know shit about any of that. Not only that, he was bullshitting about how I'll be expelled immediately if I cause trouble. That ain't funny, man.
Yeah, that guy set a speed record for jumping to conclusions.
Check this out, right? I heard it from a guy in my class.
Moroka is a speedrunner. PogChamp.
He said that asshole was talking shit about the two girls who died.
King Moron was talking about Ms. Yamano and Saki-senpai?
It was like, it's no surprise that people who are unfaithful or run away from home meet a bad end. I don't know, maybe he was exaggerating. Everyone seems to hate that son of a bitch Moraoka.
Damn, I could just picture him saying that. He never shut up about me either when I moved here last year. Not that I remember anything he said.
Even if it's only a little true, it still pisses me off. The dickhead's a damn teacher, for God's sake.
Nah, don't waste your energy getting pissed at that clown.
Yeah, you got a point. Wait a sec. What are you eating?
Animal crackers?
What the? Those are mine! Damn it! I was so pumped about finding the penguin today.
Damn it, I wanted to find the penguin.
Penguin?
The secret animal cracker. You were eating them and you didn't know that?
Are you serious? Well, you should have said something.
Oh, well.
This isn't gonna fill me up. Let's just go to sleep.
That's all you gotta say for yourself after taking my snacks.
Kanji, don't you have more space on your side?
Man, I can't sleep over there, or my back's gonna break.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Yeah?
Why'd you come to this tent?
I already told you. Jeez, wrong with you?
This is as good a time as any, so I want you to be honest with us.
Okay.
Are you really... you know...
Am I really what?
What I mean is... are we gonna be safe alone with you? What?
the hell's that supposed to mean? I already told you guys, I'm not like that.
Well, then why are you all hot and bothered about it? That's just more suspicious.
Hell no! We settled this already, damn it. Right now I'm... well... how do I put it?
Oh god, don't trail off like that, you're freaking me out!
I'm trying to tell you that I have no problem being around girls now.
Can you prove it?
Prove it?
Cause if you can't, we're gonna be stuck here all night, half scared to death.
To hell with this. If that's what you really think of me, then I'm gonna go hit the girls' tent right now.
Wait, well that's a little extreme. You don't have to go that far. They'll expel you if they find you. Don't tell me you forgot. King Moron's got his eye on you.
Yeah, like that stop a man like me.
Dude, seriously going for it. Hey man, you gotta stop him.
I'm gonna put up with this crap? I'll show you guys. To hell with King Moron. No one's stopping Kanji Tatsumi, damn it.
Hey, wait. What a putz. I declare myself not responsible for anything that happens.
We're the only three in here.
I can't sleep.
I'm hungry too. I should have eaten a little more of that curry.
It might have knocked us unconscious.
Sheesh, we can't sleep. We can't walk around. I wonder what Teddy's doing right now. Being alone all day is pretty rough when you think about it. You know, a while ago, he... That does it! Yukiko, we're out of here!
Where'd we go, though? I don't think climbing down the mountain is a good idea. Do you think she'd stop snoring if I covered her nose and mouth?
No. Yukiko, no! I can't take it anymore! Whoa, who's there?
Hey, are you guys still up?
What are you doing here? This is the guy's side!
Let us in!
Don't be ridiculous! If King Moron finds out, we'll all be expelled! Go back to your tent!
We can't!
Are there any rotten apples out and about? Any indecent students out there?
Alright, hurry up and get in! So why are you two here?
Well, it's Kanji-kun. He's out cold.
I don't know what happened. He just came in and then he fainted all of a sudden. That's all. Right, Yukiko?
Yeah.
So there was no way we could sleep with him lying there, and you know, if we woke him up, he might have made a fuss. That's why we left him there.
What? That makes no sense. He busted into your tent, then suddenly fainted.
Listen up! Being insolent and being indecent are very different things!
It's him! He's right outside! Hey, turn the light off!
Hey, are you two in there? Answer me! Huh? Ah, so you're in there. Is Hanamura already asleep?
Yes, sir. Fast asleep, sir.
Don't get cute, Hanamura. Shut up and go back to sleep. Ugh. I think I had one too many. I'm so sleepy.
There goes a couple years off my lifespan.
No joke. We were nearly expelled.
Hey, this is you guys' fault.
What else were we supposed to do? Anyways, we can't leave now. We'll sneak out before the others wake up tomorrow. Is that good enough for you?
What are you so pissed off for?
Hey, you better not try any funny stuff while we're asleep. Is that clear?
Hey, we didn't say you could... Damn it. You owe us for this.
Looks like we're the only ones here. What's wrong? Got a stomach ache?
No, it's just... I thought I got pissed and ran out of the tent last night. It's so weird. Was it a dream? I woke up. I was in Yosuke Senpai's tent.
It was a dream. It must have been a dream.
Fireball!
All right then, let's get swimming.
I don't want to get spoiled for P4 cuz I still want to play it. But have some bits that you can use however you want.
Sounds good, Crispy. Thank you for the bits. Enjoy your lurk or whatever if you do decide to stay. And done. Giving more points to Teddy.
Are you seriously taking a swim? I'll pass. I'm still all stiff.
What are you looking at us for? If you guys want to swim, go right ahead.
You know, you two still owe us.
Huh? Whoa, we are not going in there. I mean, we do owe you, but, we don't have swimsuits with us. Man, of all the luck.
Yeah, it really is unfortunate.
Oh, I see how it is. We put up with your dinner, we save you from King Moron, and you won't even have some fun with us in the river.
No, it's really too bad. It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit.
Ta-da! I've got you covered! They're Juness brand originals from our brand new line of swimwear that just came in for the summer. I had a clerk friend of mine choose them for me. Pretty swanky, huh?
Pretty swanky.
Dude, that's just wrong.
Did you have those this whole time?
Come on, let's all go swimming!
What should we do, Yukiko?
It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit!
Uh...
You know, we really were looking forward to dinner. I wonder what would have happened if we didn't help you guys last night.
Sure, we get it already. Sheesh, never let things go.
All right, that's more like it. How far off did those two go to get changed?
Come on, let's get in.
Whoa, man.
Stop staring like that.
You're not pretty.
Hey.
Why are you all quiet? Yosuke's the one who chose these suits, not us.
Man. This is going even better than I expected! Kinda makes up for having to eat that mystery food X last night. And come on, you guys gotta admit I chose... Those girls might be childish on the inside, but I bet they're gonna turn into some fine-looking women before too long. Don't you think so?
You guys crossed the line.
Definitely.
Ah, it's freezing! You didn't have to push us in!
Who cares? You were going in the river anyway. They brought this on themselves! Sheesh! Aren't they the worst, Kanji-kun? Hey. You've been awful quiet. Are you feeling okay? Don't tell me the injuries from yesterday are still...
What?
Ew!
That was close.
What was that for? I didn't do anything! Hey, what's gotten into you?
Huh? Do you hear something over there? So that's why no one else was here.
Good thing we noticed before we went in.
Bitches.
Senpai.
Don't say it.
This is why the girls suck. I'll be right back. Thank you. Neither.
That concludes Risei Kujikawa's statement regarding her temporary leave of absence from the entertainment industry. We're short on time, so if anyone has any remaining questions, we ask that you please keep them brief. I'm Ishioka from Ladies View. It says here that you'll be recuperating. Are you facing physical problems?
No, my health isn't an issue.
She's pretty, although I'm not into girls, but she's pretty.
Psychological problems, then?
What?
Rumor has it you'll be staying with your relatives, but isn't that in Inaba where the murders have been taking place?
I will say, though, she does have best voice actress, aka Laura Bailey.
Huh?
Is it true that they run a traditional tofu shop? Will you be helping out with the family business? No more questions. This press conference is over. Clear the way, please.
Is Risei-chan quitting her job on TV?
Who knows? But if this is her hometown, we'll have to deal with everyone who's trying to get a glimpse.
I'm tired of diets. Enough with going to the gym. Good thing there's something even I can handle.
Calorie Magic is made for those worried about their calorie intake and body fat. It'll slim you down in no time.
Risei Kujikawa, huh? The one good thing about this town was that it had nothing of note. Now we get all the buzz. What's going on?
She's gonna get get kidnapped. That's what.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, there he is. You've been coming to school pretty often lately. What's up?
It's this annoying thing called the mandatory attendance policy.
Man, seeing you here kind of reminds me of the school campout.
I thought we were all gonna forget about what happened.
Oh, sorry.
Whatever. So hey, you guys see the news?
News? Oh, that stuff about Risei Kujikawa taking a break from showbiz. I wonder why. She was just getting popular lately.
Just goes to prove that being an idol is tough work. Huh? You don't know her? Dude, what's wrong with you? She's all over the media.
I know her voice actress.
It hasn't been that long since her debut, but at this rate, she'll be a top-class idol in no time. To be honest, I'm a fan too. Such a cutie pie!
A cutie pie? What are you, 80?
Yeah, what are you, 80?
But I think she used to live here, so she must have a lot of local fans.
The news said she's going to her grandmother's tofu shop, right? Do they mean Maruku?
Maruku?
Maruku Tofu. Our inn was serving their tofu until recently.
Oh, that place in the shopping district. I pass by it all the time.
So do we.
Wait. Does that mean I can meet Risei if I go to her tofu shop?
I'm not interested.
Hey, aren't we getting a little sidetracked from the point here? Wait, did you forget about the murders? You're the one who said the connection between the victims might be the TV. She could be the next target.
Come on, it's not like Risei started showing up on TV just recently. Also, how could Risei be connected to the incident so far?
I wondered the same thing, so I did some research. It seems that she had no personal interaction with Miss Yamano. They've just been on the same show once or twice.
She's been an idol for a while now, but she's the talk of the town thanks to the news last night. And she is moving here, after all.
So if our assumptions are correct, she fits the pattern. She'll probably be targeted next. And if she is, that narrows down the killer's methods even further.
What's that supposed to mean?
Kanji-kun, listen real carefully. If Risei is next, then that lets us rule out our theory that the targets have to be connected with the first case. And that means the killer's targets are people who've been shown on TV recently. Get it now?
Huh. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
It's okay, Kanji. I still love you.
All right. Now. We have to keep a close eye on everything Risei does.
Creep?
Let's do it!
No.
Sheesh, he's all pumped up.
I just want to go give the guy the model. That's it. Socrates again? Okay. Figured it'd be a different answer this time around, but I guess not. Sure. I don't mind, but I need to go turn in the model real quick. Actually, no, I need to go hang with the fox. Six. Yep.
Welcome back.
What? No problem. want to go to the TV world. Not right now. We can make another model. It's raining. Can I hang with anybody? Nope. Kanji? Kanji wants to go to the... No.
Later, Senpai.
Fox. Let's go see the fox. Sure. Understanding and courage. Okay. Guess we're gonna be waiting a while for this. Yeah, why not? Portal to the meat dimension. Okay. Well, that's diligence ranked up a little bit. So, expression is eloquent. Okay. I need understanding and courage, which are... Courage is average, nope, and understanding is basic. They both suck. Of course it did. Give it a sec. There we go. Dude, chill.
We'll see you tomorrow.
It's okay.
Hey, did you hear? It looks like Risei Kujikawa really is here. You know the tofu store, Maruku? The owners of that place have the same last name, Kujikawa.
Seriously?
Hey, I practically live next door.
I've been hearing that there's a big crowd at Maruku.
I'm not surprised. But was it really her on yesterday's Midnight Channel? Didn't she seem a little different?
It was her, no doubt about it. Her curves, her posture, even her beautiful slim legs.
What's that look for?
Anyways, I'm positive, right?
Whack.
Are we going? I don't really care about celebrities, but it's not like I got anything better to do. Sure, I'll tag along.
Sorry, but me and Yukiko have plans. Give us a call if anything comes up.
Well, shall we get going? But let's be clear on one thing. We're not spectators. We're on an investigation, got it?
I think you're the one who needs to get that clear, Yosuke. I'm just saying. Just saying.
Mr. Detective, did something happen?
Oh, it's you guys. Ay, ay, ay. These gawkers keep streaming in with their cars trying to park in the middle of the shopping district.
Why is that?
Don't you know? Risei Kujikawa's here. Hey, did you see her already? Is she there? Which is it?
Huh? We're asking why a plainclothes detective is here doing traffic control.
Oh, well, the Inaba Police Department isn't that big. We don't have enough staff. Well, I still have work to do, so I'll see you later.
Dude, you managed to scare off a police detective on active duty!
I wasn't trying to scare the guy. I just said what I was thinking.
But you're right. It's weird for the police to come out like this. Hey, you think the police suspect that Risa might be the next target too?
All right, clear out. Coming through. Hey, Adachi. Damn it, I told him not to leave his post. What are you guys doing?
Hmm?
Kanji Tatsumi. Are you friends with them?
Like it's any of your business.
If you say so. So I'll ask again. What are you all doing here?
Hmm.
Well, who wouldn't want to come check it out if they found out an idol's family ran an ordinary tofu store? I'm a big fan.
Hmm.
Fine.
Super convincing.
But remember, she might be a celebrity, but this is her home. Try not to bother them too much.
That cop's your uncle, huh? So, what the hell was that about? Are you guys under suspicion?
Well, they did take us in once. But we can't just tell him everything, right? If we say anything about the other world, we only look more suspicious. They'll be watching us all the time.
You got a point there.
Man. There's no one in there but the old lady. Rosetta isn't here after all.
I heard that she really is already here, but it might have just been a rumor. Well, it was fun while it lasted.
A rumor? What? She's not here? Seriously?
Calm down.
You sound like the world's about to end.
Shut up! Anyways, now that all those people are gone, we might as well check inside. I'll buy something. How'd you know I can't eat tofu? Well, that's considerate of you. Wait, what's gammodoki again? Is it the kind with a rice cake in it?
There's no rice cakes in them. They're sort of like fried tofu patties with veggies and stuff mixed in and...
Oh, okay. I know what you mean. I think I can eat that. Let's see here. Sure enough, the only one here is your typical old lady.
Man, why don't you just ask if she's in back? Excuse me.
Yes, may I help you?
What the? Then who's that?
What?
Are you re-
Yeah, so?
No way! Are you really Reset?
What do you want?
Huh? Oh, sorry, some tofu, please?
Tofu? Which kind?
Huh? Which one's which again?
If you're going to eat it by itself, you should go with Silken. Momin's better for cooking. Depends how you use it.
Kanji, order something!
Why are you making me do it? You already picked Ganmo a second ago. Dude here wants 3 Ganmodoki.
Oh, I see. I'll go get them.
Nothing like she seems on TV. I wonder if she's just tired. Man, but it's really her! I'm so glad I came. Mission complete. Wait, we haven't done what we came here for yet.
Damn right, Yosuke.